Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here at CES 2025 at the Intel booth at Las Vegas, Nevada. And today with us, we have Chris. Hey, Chris, how's it going?
Good. Good to see you.
Good to see you too, man. All right. So what do we have here? I see a lot of laptops, and something tells me it's about AI.
Yes, Copilot Plus. So Copilot Plus is coming to x86. Right now, we have a little bit of a sneak peek. So this is part of the Insider program. But ultimately, our Intel Core Ultra Series 2 200V processors are all going to be Copilot Plus enabled, and that's going to enable many AI features that are going to take advantage of that NPU, which is really power efficient and performant.
That's cool. So why don't you show us a couple of features that you were showing earlier?
Here we have a feature called Recall. So it's going to create an explorable timeline of your PC's past, and you can kind of go ahead and search. So we're going to go ahead and create something for Copilot on x86, and it's going to pull up all those instances where that came up. I remember I got an email about it, so we'll go ahead and pull up this email.
So this is pretty much like if you forgot, like, I don't know where they put that email, but with this feature, you can just go recall it and boom, right there.
Search the entire PC, get exactly what you need, has everything that I need to now go ahead and create that PowerPoint. So we'll pop over here into PowerPoint. And again, Copilot's meant to save you time. So let's go ahead and create a presentation about Copilot Plus.
Okay, so this is another feature. So you found the email. Now the another feature is actually can help you create a presentation, and now you're telling it what you wanted it about.
Yep. So we'll go ahead and do that. And again, this is happening locally. It's gonna go ahead and create a outline of what we want for all these different slides. We'll go ahead and give it a quick review. It looks pretty good. Let's generate these slides. It'll also be creating images. And again, some of this is being done locally.
All right, though, that's pretty cool, man. That's saving me a lot of time. Me that I'm a PowerPoint, one of the skills is PowerPoint engineering. And if this can do that, it's going to definitely save me a lot of time.
Spending a lot of time in slides. So one other thing, there's a feature called Click to Do. Mm-hmm. So I was on a website earlier, and I was actually doing a virtual tour of the Intel Museum. So I found a quote that I actually really like from Gordon Moore here. So this is within kind of a virtual environment, but I can go ahead and hold down the Windows key, and I'm going to go ahead and select this. We're going to open that to the notepad, and then we can just go ahead and copy this quote right here. And then we'll pop that into the PowerPoint, and then we're good to go.
That's pretty amazing. So you just went from a completely virtual tour, where you were able to extract that quote and actually put it in your presentation.
Yep, it knew what I wanted. I didn't have to, sit there and type it all out. More features coming.
Thank you so much.